the women's division has ever seen.
It's hard to argue that statement. Charlotte Flair has backed up every claim she has made since arriving in WWE. And you can see the respect from the WWE Universe for Charlotte.
Dating back to their days in NXT, Becky Lynch and Charlotte Flair have been best friends. They were part of the Four Horsewomen, Team PCB, but the two haven't always been sisters like they want you to believe. Ugh, I wish an immediate end to their little tea time. It's absolutely absurd.
No, it's cute.
Well, we're looking at three of WWE's best going at it head to head to head in what promises to be an amazing match.
Recalling your point about Becky Lynch's friendship with Charlotte Flair, Corey, Charlotte's been a major part of many important moments in Becky's career. You can't deny the bond between the two horsewomen.
True, Michael, but not all moments were heartwarming. Remember when Charlotte brutally betrayed Becky in 2016? Charlotte's competitive nature always seems to supersede their friend.
She's looking at it. She better do something fast. No, she escapes it.
Yeah, I don't know if she had it locked in fully, Michael.
Harsh impact. She's up on that top turnbuckle.
She won't be for long.
She's looking to get out of here with a win early.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
It's always important to get off to a strong start in a match. It's even more important to do that in a triple threat match.
Here's a cover. Easily kicks out of that one.
Tried for it early.
What a clothesline! Ouch! Looks like Charlotte is coming into some trouble now.
Queen's in jeopardy.
Byron, you spoke about this before. A competitor must do everything they can do to start things off on the right foot in a triple threat match. One way to do that is to target one of your opponents and go after them as soon as the bell rings. Battling two opponents at the same time, so it's hunt or be hunted.
And that's what I like, Michael. It's survival of the fittest in that ring. In a triple threat, a superstar can't waste time feeling opponents out, getting warmed up, or easing their way into the match. You have to go at it as soon as the match begins.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Charlotte is rolling here.
got the shoulders down.
Charlotte gets the shoulder up. Remarkable. Charlotte with a nice reversal. Quite an elbow, nailed it. And she's knocked off her feet.
I think that would caught her by surprise, Michael.
And there's the reversal from Sasha Banks.
Look, I'll give the Irish last kicker this. If time has proven anything, it's when Becky Lynch gets on a roll, her opponent better watch out. On a side note, I must admit, Lynch has some of the best arm drags since WWE Hall of Famer Ricky the Dragon.
Some good technique right there.
She is on fire.
Ooh, what impact. This might be it.
Oh, my.
What an uppercut. Look at this, Byron. I'd like to add something to what you said about Becky Lynch, Corey. The Irish-born superstar has incredible offensive ability. You can tell when Becky starts to take over a match. And yes, the arm drags are definitely an homage to the Dragon.
And Michael, when Becky Lynch starts to heat up in the ring, her opponents usually get burned by some straight fire.
Some serious damage to the arm being inflicted here. At WrestleMania 32, the world saw WWE's Women's Revolution take center stage when Becky Lynch faced off against Charlotte Flair and Sasha Banks to crown a new women's champion. Even by my sophisticated standards, that battle will go down as one of the greatest matches of all time.
She better not rise to the bait. Look at her go.
Speaking of the triple threat match from WrestleMania 32, Corey, it signified an incredible journey for the Irish. She might have it. Not so fast.
Ooh, got every ounce of that one. This could be a
Charlotte taking complete control of this match.
Could be tough to stop the queen.
And here comes Charlotte.
Look out.
Charlotte with the spear.
She can end it here. This is Charlotte's best chance.
The queen has to capitalize.
Again, the champion.
To the figure eight. I think this is the beginning of the end, Michael.
Ah, she gets out of it.
She has renewed life now, Michael.
Charlotte sure dodged that one. She did indeed. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks.
Incredible.
Sasha Banks is in a bad way now.
The boss looks terrible at the moment.
The champion into the cover. It kicks out at two.
She's still in this one.
Uh-oh, gentlemen. It is turning into boss time.
You stole my line again.
Harsh impact.
Sasha Banks' legs are collapsing on her. She could falter at any moment.
The boss is exhausted.
It looks to me like the champ has her number here tonight.
She's clearly out of her element here in this triple threat match. Don't be surprised if one of these women put her out of her misery very shortly.
These women have gone through so much in this match. It's amazing that they're still able to stand.
And she's trying to flip the script here.
Easier said than done, Michael. Oh man, she's rolling now.
That'll hinder your modeling career. Nailed it.
Here's the pin, title on the line.
And the count's broken, keeping the match alive.
Charlotte is looking hurt. She's in deep trouble now.
How much longer can she go in this triple threat match?
The last thing she wants is to be a target.
She shows signs of life.
She's showing a lot more than that.
With authority.
Wow, that was intense.
She is on fire.
Now Sasha Banks gets the reversal.
Oh, destroy your face.
The queen stepping through. Here's the figure four.
Yeah, now she's got a bridge into the figure eight. If she can do it, she's going to put this one away. And there it is. Figure eight from the queen.
The title is slipping away here.
Oh, man, Sasha Banks is in trouble now. Going to have a hard time stopping Becky.
She's looking at it. A surprising reversal from Sasha Banks. In control, just breaking down the opponent. She might have it. She's locked.
Oh, that right there is why they call her the boss.
The boss is giving some serious orders right now.
Tell you what, this is one they'll be talking about tomorrow at workers' school, that's for sure. She's not looking good here, guys. Man, she's got to get herself together here. She's able to get out of the way there. Charlotte turns it around.
Nice move.
Selection. Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Here's the pin. Title on the line.
Two.
Three.
There's the pin. It's over. It's all over.
I'm still trying to process all the action that we saw there in the triple threat match. The recap could help.
Highlight for one superstar, low light for another.
Despite absorbing a huge amount of punishment there.